freedom ring. Let freedom ring. My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty. Of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride. From every mountainside, let freedom ring. My native country, thee, land of the noble free. Thy name I love. I love thy rocks and reels, thy woods and tents. Hills. My heart with rapture thrills like that above. Let freedom ring, great God our King, from sea to shining sea, let freedom ring. Let music swell the breeze and ring from all the trees. Sweet freedom song. Let mortal tongues wake. Let all that breath partake. Let rocks their silence break. And prolong, let freedom ring, great God our King, from sea to shining sea.
I remember brighter days. before the dark ones came, stole my mind.
This is Mike. After surgery, he just had his new back lifting pump put in. He's kind of groggy. He's only been out a couple, maybe half an hour. But he's doing okay.
Hoping someone hears me.
This is right after the back lifting replacement. Back lifting pump replacement. Finds me crying in the rain, all alone with my demons I am. Who is this man that comes my way? The dark ones shriek, they scream his name. Is this the one they say will set the captive free? Set me free.
All right, everybody, this is Michael Foote. Mike was born with cerebral palsy. He was adopted by a loving couple. His father is in the U.S. Air Force, passed away 12 years ago. Growing up with cerebral palsy, Mike was not able to do most of the things that he wished he could do. Always has been limited in mobility. His legs hurt him constantly. He requires a power chair to get around, which can only really go where there's concrete and ramps. But with the track chair, Mike could go all kinds of places that he wished he could go. Mike's a big fan of the outdoors. He loves grizzly bears. He wants to visit Yellowstone Park and see the grizzly bears. He'd love to be able to visit his father's grave. He's never been able to see his grave. Anywhere that Mike could go that he's never been able to go before, the track chair is an opportunity for him. So many doors. Mike's had an opportunity to try out the track chair, and it put a huge smile on his face just to be able to go on the grass and be freed from the concrete just for a few minutes. So this could give Mike his life back, that opportunities he's never had before.
Happy dance, yeah.
Damn.